Hi, and welcome to my YouTube channel. This video will introduce you to the unique world of spun tobacco. I've seen many pipe smokers over the years looking at this fantastic tobacco, wondering how do I fill it in the pipe. I've seen pipe smokers trying it. Some worked, some didn't. And in this video, I will show you the method I learned a long, long time ago from my father. There are no right or wrong in this, but there's one method that works better, and that is the one I will show you. So, before we start, I have a few starting comments. First, Harald Hallberg, the founder of MacBaren, was over a period of 4.5 years apprentice as chewing and pipe tobacco roller. So, by tradition, spun tobacco is in our DNA. And to use a more common and modern saying, that would be, the roll cakes are strong with us. Third, spun tobacco is usually without top flavor, which provides a natural taste just enjoying the different tobaccos used for rolling. And that is not quite the truth. At the end of 2020, we are launching a new roll cake with a subtle and sweet top flavor. You could say it's ancient meat modern, but in most cases, our roll cakes are natural tasting. Fourth, filled right, spun tobacco offers you a smoking and taste experience beyond your usual smoke. What is spun tobacco? We know that the roll cakes dates back to the Jamestown settlement around year 1630. Spun tobacco is handmade, and due to the time used, it's the most expensive tobacco to make. Whole leaves are used as wrapper, and the tobacco is spun into a sausage. The reason for the natural taste is the simple recipe: tobacco, maple sugar, and water. The maple sugar is used to glue the tobacco together so it doesn't unroll afterwards. After rolling, the sausages are stored in wooden boxes for 5 days. Then it is time for cutting. The sausages are placed in the cutting machine. And after cutting, it looks like a square slice of tobacco. When the tobacco later dries, the square slices of tobacco dissolve into the individual roll cakes or coins. And how do you fill these tobacco coins into your pipe? When you open a tin of spun tobacco, you find the beautiful side of the tobacco coins. If you want to loosen the coins, grab the hat and pull carefully. It is now easy to take the individual coins without harming the rest. Now you have to decide how many coins fit into your pipe. If you know your pipe well, this step is no problem. Just take care that you don't try to use too many coins. If so, you are forced to press the coins into the pipe, risking blocking the airflow. This is a trial and error moment, but once you got it, you're good to go in the future. Select the numbers of coins you need. 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5? No, wait, 5 may be too many. For my pipe here, I need 3 coins. Put the coins on top of each other. Hold the coins between 2 fingers and bend them along the center line. Keep the coins so the tobacco doesn't become loose. And here, you may ask, why is that important? If the tobacco is loose, it will burn at a much higher temperature due to the rather thin cut. And when smoking hot, the tobacco will start to irritate your mouth and bite your tongue. This happens because the natural sugar, which is in the tobaccos, transforms from a sweet taste into acid. Now, back to the coins. You have the bended stack of coins between your fingers and are ready to fill it in your pipe. Let the coins slide into the pipe without using too much pressure. Like flake tobacco, you could twist the coins while sliding them in. Once they are in, tamp the coins on the top to achieve the perfect airflow. Put some of the small pieces of tobacco on top. It makes it easier to light. If you smoke a larger pipe, you can repeat the filling, so you have two layers of coins on top of each other. It is important to have a little air between the coins and the pipe. Once the tobacco is lit, the tobacco will expand and block the airflow if too tightly filled. When you have achieved the perfect airflow, you are ready to enjoy. When smoking roll cakes, you need to use the tamper more frequently to tamp the ashes down to gain an optimal airflow. Thinking about it, filling a pipe with roll cakes is the most uncomplicated method of filling your pipe. This in a good way. That was how you fill a pipe with roll cakes. If you are not familiar with roll cakes, you will quickly get the feeling of smoking and the maintenance. Done the right way, you will be rewarded with a delightful smoke. Roll cakes have followed the pipe smokers almost from the beginning of pipe smoking in Europe, and it still fascinates. If you haven't tried roll cake, I hope you'll let yourself try it, because it is quite a unique smoke. And if you know pipe smokers that you know would love to try the roll cakes, please send them the link to this video. Thank you for watching, and if you haven't yet, please subscribe. Otherwise, stay healthy and happy smoke.